Welcome back to another CMB Reviews video. My name's Champ.
My name is Bishop.
And today we're reacting to the Queen Ween Make Me Happy music video.
Bro, why'd you introduce her as the Queen, but you didn't introduce, like, Solar as the Queen?
No, bro, that don't
take bro, that like, hurts me, personally.
You, I mean, bro,
nah, I'm kidding, I'm just saying, like... I get it, your bias, you
know. All queens, but you know what I'm saying?
Well, Ween, she's your queen.
She's my queen. You know, but...
Make me happy. Somebody make her happy. Champ?
Hey, man, I'm here. But if you guys do like this content, make sure you guys like, comment, subscribe, and let's just get straight into it, bro.
Let's go. Oh, it's a sad one, huh?
Yeah, I guess I... Let's see, let's see.
The flowers.
Definitely.
Come on. Jeez, her vocals.
Speechless for like a minute there, bro.
That is true,
bro. Like,
she's got a cool aesthetic,
bro.
Yeah, go ahead. Sorry,
her voice. I mean,
top tier.
Like you said, I loved like whenever she says like when she says a sentence and at the very end she kind of emphasizes it, but like not in a way of like emphasize, but like in a way of like kind of go a little higher pitch. Okay. I don't know how to explain it in like singing terms because I'm not a singer,
yeah,
but
yeah, we know that they know that
yeah,
too.
Yeah, yeah, I know you. That but Bo, beautiful.
Yeah, she's got she can sing, no doubt about
and
it.
That pink and the blue outfit,
like I said, I think I like her aesthetic the most out yeah. of like the group. You could tell she's like very artsy with yeah. it. And then like the scenes even prove that, like the vintage vibe, you
yeah,
know, it's cool.
Yeah, sure, bro. She's
like, that's something you would see in like 1980, like a hotel room, like the wallpaper and stuff like that.
Man, she sounds good in this
one. Come around, come around. Come around, make me happy.
She just has all the signs, right? And
she's
I get
throwing
it.
You all the signals, Trent. What are you doing?
I guess I'm just not capitalizing. I'm sorry, Ween. I know.
One day. You'll meet her.
I will meet her one day.
And then
promise.
You know, let her know why you're the best. Prince Charming, you know.
I have a 30-page documentary why you should choose me.
I mean,
you know,
you're
gonna
show
mean?
Her these videos that we've done, and like she's just gonna
exactly.
see that you've been there from day one.
Day one. Well, I don't know about day one. We're kinda late.
From our day.
From our day one, our day one, but yeah. Those pajamas, are those like a
those
you know what I mean?
She's in a hotel room.
Hey man, just imagine 8 a.m. You know what I'm saying? Wake up. I mean, I don't wake up at 8 a.m. I guess, but
yeah, you don't.
11 a.m.
Yeah, okay,
you know,
that's questionable.
You
stuff.
Wake up and you see Wee in there, bro, just like drinking her little coffee, newspaper. That's a life. That's only like that's like the life you kind of like envision yourself.
Like, I already have that.
Oh yeah, yeah.
You,
I
like,
get it though, but like just imagine we and just
yeah.
Do you know what I'm saying?
I
sitting
get
there
it.
With a little
right.
Yeah. Sheesh.
Feeling good, huh?
Feeling good. Feeling
life
great.
Would be complete.
Life is good, bro.
Wow.
Dang, that was pretty. How'd they do that?
Mysterious, you know, like
look at that. That's wow. beautiful, bruh. Look at those flowers, man. Can you name like 10 of those flowers?
Yeah, 100%.
Go ahead. Let me hear it.
There's a rose. There's a dandelion. There's a... I'm not... what do you call
them?
A florist.
Not a florist.
Yeah. What about you? Do you know? I mean,
I don't. I'll keep it 100 with you. I don't.
You
like,
just put me on the spot there.
You know, I know. I did, and you know, you caved in and said
I
you knew the flowers.
I caved in, and of course, but you always you do
just
that
said
to
no.
me. You love doing that to
you
me.
You
could have
just said no.
Problem.
I don't know flowers.
Look,
but
now,
you didn't.
Now they know I don't know flowers. Yes, I get my girlfriend flowers.
Right? I will say
roses.
Though,
that's all I know.
That scene, bro, where she was like falling. Like some straight out of
it was
an
beautiful,
anime.
Huh?
Yeah, no.
Yeah, it was nice. It was nice.
Beautiful, man. I was hoping she came back with this.
Dang, this is great visuals.
Yeah. Come on, everybody, let's go. Come on, come on.
Don't do that again.
I know.
Right?
Happy.
What I just said.
All right? Hold on, Wynn. Don't look. Ah! Oh, they played me. She looked good right there, too, but.
Dude,
make me happy. Yeah, this is one you kind of just. It's a vibe.
Yeah,
we?
It's a vibe. In the mood?
I can't see you.
It says in the mood,
my,
I think.
Oh. My eyes are trash.
YouTube TV.
All right, y'all. That's, you know, look, let's give our whole thoughts on this.
My thoughts on it, really beautiful visuals.
Yeah, the music
like
video.
Like, they definitely did their thing with it. And then her vocals just enhanced the visual.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? But like I said, her vibe and her aesthetic is so, like, really just cool. Like,
yeah,
it's unique.
Yeah,
like a lot
sure.
of people, like, obviously, like, we're in a modern time now, like, but she has that vintage vibe to her.
Mm-hmm.
And it makes her unique, and I think I really,
you know,
dig that. So,
you know, waking up on a Saturday morning, you know,
like,
what I
yeah,
mean, thinking
she's
about
chilling right there,
you know, she's probably just drinking coffee, painting, reading a book,
right,
doing something so elegant.
Yeah,
and it's like, I love it.
Okay.
You know, because
like, are you gonna, like, you know, like her other song Easy, like, are you gonna be that guy?
I'm gonna,
are
wait,
you gonna
what
be,
you trying to say?
No, I'm just asking, like,
I'm
you
gonna
know,
be a guy. I'm gonna, like, if she wants me to start reading, but I'm about to Harry Potter,
Potter
here I
like,
come.
And what if she doesn't want you to read Harry Potter? She wants
whatever
you to read,
she
like,
well, you know what I'm saying, I'll read whatever, I'll
okay.
paint, you know, I'll be Picasso for her.
Yeah,
you know?
Yeah, yeah.
So, you know,
but if it's like ancient art from like 1492.
Like I said, anything, bro.
You reading that whole thing?
She wants me to. I'm reading the whole thing, bro.
Ten thousand page book.
Boom.
Boom.
Easy.
We in.
Yes, sir. Look.
He's we in.
Because I know her aesthetic is just beautiful, right? She has those, and then her traits. She likes to draw. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Stuff like
would
that.
Would you let there? Like, would you stand right there, and she's just, you know, drawing you? Like, would you let
like
her do
a self portrait?
Self portrait.
Yeah.
10 hours. You know, you gotta stand there.
Yeah, for sure.
Okay, that's real.
Yeah. Nah. I mean, hey, it is what it is. But thank you guys for watching this video. If you guys didn't make it to the end, make sure you guys comment, like, and subscribe for more content. Thank you guys for watching. Peace.
Peace.